Objective: recreate the catching game, which can be controlled by the user as shown in the video.